Welcome to the only hip hop reaction channel on YouTube. Do me a favor though, just don't fat check that, cause today I'm about to check out the music video to Kendrick Lamar's Rich Spirit. So let's waste no more time. Hit that subscribe button only if you attractive. Let's get it. What you doing, K-Dot? My baby to school, then I pray for. Okay. Bitches ain't never been cool, writing testament. Painting pictures, put me in the Louvre. That's a definite universal. I'm already digging just like the minimalism of this all. And if you've seen his like SNL performances, it's just very, very minimal. You know what I mean? It's just him and like a couple of objects in a room, and he makes that shit work. That just speaks to the artistry of Kendrick. 72 wins, lost 10, balling with the flu. Okay. 42 M's for a show, but add another two. Little man, the big man. Hey, this I'll be walking to the buffet sometime, bro. I just be. And my man K-Dot got on some cowboy boots, bro. Let me find out this man diving into the country lane, bro. He gonna fuck that lane up too, bro. He gonna take that shit over. Little man, the big man. GT down flipping the kickstand. Hey, rich nigga, broke phone. Trying to keep the balance, I'm staying strong. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Hey, what y'all need to do when you done watching this video, look up Rich Spirit, Kendrick Lamar, original version. Because there's an original version of this that got leaked, and I am so glad that he worked through whatever process he goes through and we wound up with this version, because the original version, bro, is not it. Check that out when you're done with this video. Hey, bitch, I'm attractive. Can't fuck with you no more. I'm fasting. Talking to a shadow. Bitch, I'm attractive. The morality can wait. Feedback on low latency. I'm gonna get you. What's it say? Something? Sensitive? I purr one on everybody, then reciprocating here, kneel that I hide buried in these. I couldn't have said it better. The wordsmith himself, bro. Damn, what happened, bro? What happened, Kendrick? Hey, this the feeling you get when you send back that risky text and you don't get the same energy back. This how you feeling after that shit? Christ with a shooter. Praise to Muhammad, I might make a loser. I would never live my life on the computer. Hey, all of us YouTubers, us reaction channels, our reaction YouTubers and shit, we can't relate to that one. We can live our life on a computer, and we do. Why you always in the mirror more than the bitches? And my cousin tried to sue me like he got the privilege, but I didn't lose sleep because I got the spirit. Hey, rich nigga, broke phone. Ah, I get it. I get it now. I get the imagery in the video. Rich nigga, right here. Broke phone. Let's rewind it back a little bit. As you can see, broke phone. How many of y'all remember those phones, though, back in the day? When you had the dial-up internet and shit, you couldn't be on the phone at the same time you're on the internet and shit. If you were on the internet, hey, you better get your ass off that internet by 5 o'clock because I'm waiting for a phone call. And if she missed, your mom or your grandma or whatever, they missed that phone call because you were dicking around on the internet, bro, you get that ass whooped, bro. 90s babies. I need the moves like Kendrick, bro. Oh, who calling? Who calling? Kendrick like a fish out of water, bro. That brother, real nigga, that brother. Is he stepping? I don't rap, brother. He is, bro. He on his, what's the movie I'm thinking of? God damn it, help me out. Come on, help me out. Is it Step Up I'm thinking of? No. It's not Drumline, god damn it, bro. It's the movie where Chris Brown got killed in the first scene. Y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. He on that type of shit. This analogy is ruined, bro. Stop the fucking yard is what I'm thinking of. Jesus. Spirit medium. I don't rap, brother. We headed there now. Are you strapped, brother? Peacemaker, but I'm not naive, brother. I'm fasting. Food is out to eat, brother. I pray to God that you... Yo, Kendrick really giving us choreography right now, bro. I've seen it all.
I pray to God that you realize the entourage is dead. Ooh. I pray to God that you're not lacking.
The camera work too.
I pray to God she know them cobble chips don't last forever. I pray to God you actually pray with somebody dies.
Thoughts and prayers way better off timelines. That one right there is just especially relevant right now, bro. I pray to God you actually pray when somebody dies. Thoughts and prayers way better off timelines. That's one of my favorite lines from this entire album, bro. And it just hits especially hard, you know, given the recent passings that we've seen in hip hop lately.
Stop playing with me before I turn you to a song. Hey,
woo! He on his Saturday Night Fever shit, bro. Man, but look like he about to go to the disco and shit.
Bitch, I'm attractive. Can't fuck with you no more. I'm fasting.
That broke phone fixed. Who is it? Kendrick Lamar is one of one, bro. I really don't feel like anybody could have given you that performance in that video on that level, bro. That shit was just great. And like I said at the very beginning, the minimalism of it. It was just him in a room, a couple objects. He was giving us choreography, bro. The man was stepping like on some Stomp the Yard shit. And his the movements and shit. If you've seen his live performances, he just moves in like such an interesting way, bro. I really don't know how to explain it. It's just so captivating. And yeah, this shit definitely too good. I appreciate y'all for stopping by and kicking it with me today. Hit that subscribe button if you're not yet subscribed. Check out another video by Kendrick popping up right there. And remember, if it's not too dope, then it's probably mids.
Yeah, I'm dope.